Hey Marcus, ons is jammer vir jou volle. Mama se kar, alles is onder water.
Major roads in Georgia on the Garden Route were submerged after heavy rainfall. The municipality urged residents to stay at home. Heavy rains cause severe flooding in the streets, the message says. The drainage systems do not cope with the drainage of water, and we ask the population not to walk on the roads until most of the water has disappeared. The footage posted on social media shows properties and vehicles underwater as a result of a flash flood. Georgia's streets, businesses, and homes were flooded after a heavy downpour in the early morning. Today, 79 millimeters of precipitation fell in Georgia. Georgia's municipality has urged residents to stay at home if they can on their Facebook page. The municipality also said there are power outages in the cities.